Question number 83. This question is from Ecology and Environment section, and the question is, consider the following statements about the steppe types of climate. Number 1, steppe climate is found in the middle of the continents and in the lee of high mountains. This is a correct statement. Number 2, the steppe climates comes under Köppen's BS classification, in which B stands for dry climates and S stands for steppe climate. This is again a correct statement. Köppen was a Russian climatologist who divided the climate depends on average monthly values of temperature and precipitation, and that BS classification comes under the dry climates. Number 3, cyclonic types of precipitation is most common in the regions of steppe type of climate. This is also correct, and it is because of the steppe type of climate where pressure is very high. So in this case, all the three statements are correct, and our answer will be option D, 1, 2 and 3. With this, moving on to the next question.